Hi guys, this is Suman Kothari. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is all about makeup for beginners, and this video is really close to my heart because I've always wanted to look forward for the videos where they are using affordable products, where they are not using a lot of brushes, because as a beginners we have no idea about the high-end products. Even if we want to purchase, we have no clue what suits our skin or what type of foundations, concealers suits our skin. And brushes, so let's not talk only about brushes, because there are a hell lot of brushes, and it's just very difficult to figure them out. So we're not going to use any of those stuff, and we're going to use the most affordable products that is right now in the market, that is Olivia. So I've got the pan stick, the foundation, the compact and the pancake and a kajal as well. So this makeup that I've achieved here today is only by using a pan stick and the compact. So yeah, the rest of the things, that is the foundation and the pancake, if you guys want me, I will again do a video using those products. So yeah, without wasting any more further time, also there's a giveaway, so stay tuned guys. There is a big giveaway from Olivia this time, and they're gonna give an entire gift hamper. So yeah, for the details just get through the entire video, and let's just get started. This is how the bottle looks like. All you have to do is pull up the cap and scroll it towards your right, and the product will come out. I think this is the best way because it does not allows you to waste the product. I just find it really good. Also, before applying this, for dry skin, do apply a moisturizer. It's like a must so that this does not become cakey or, you know, gets dried up on your skin. And for oily skin, you can try with aloe vera gel. Yeah, so let's begin. So as this is for a beginner, I'm not using any sort of brushes or anything, because of course for a beginner your hands are the best, and as it is brushes mein humko itna knowledge hi nahi hota hai because we are beginners. So yeah, today we're gonna do this using our hands. So I've applied it and let's see. Now we're just gonna use our fingers and tap the product inside the skin. Do not rub it, because rubbing might crease the product and, you know, kind of make it cakey. So yeah, tapping is the best. Drag the extra product to your neck so that your neck and your face looks the same and not different tones. So as you can see, the base is ready, and I think I applied it a bit too much, but then it's okay. Okay, no problem. But I still like the coverage that it has given me in such a price. I mean, it's only for 120 rupees. I think it worked really well. Also, we did not have to use any brush or anything, so that's again a good thing. So next we're gonna use is this compact. This is not a must product, but I am using it because we tend to sweat a lot, and so, you know, it just helps to keep everything intact on your face. So we will be dabbing the compact as well so that your foundation gets settled on your skin, and when you sweat it does not come out that easily. So yes, we're done. The third thing that I'm using is a kajal. I can't go out without a kajal, like this is a must for me. Even though if I don't apply makeup, I will still apply a kajal.
I like applying kajal on my upper lids as well because it kind of widens my eyes, as I have really tiny eyes, and I think this is a great step if even you have tiny eyes or if you want to have a black coal kajal look. As a beginner, I would not want to spend on a lot of products. I'm using the kajal as my eyebrow pencil, but do not use a lot of product on your eyebrows because this is not smudge proof. So yes, just use it to shape and tame your eyebrows, and that's it, you're good to go.
And then I'm just using my lipstick from Faces because of course Olivia doesn't have a lipstick yet. And also a liner, this is from Bella Worste.
I could have used the Olivia kajal as an eyeliner, but as I mentioned, it's not that smudge proof, and I tend to rub my eyes a lot, so I didn't want to risk it. But if you're not, if you're someone who does not rub your eyes oftenly, then you can surely go and use it as an eyeliner.
I hope hope you guys like the video, and if you guys want me to make another video using the pancakes and the foundation, then just drop in the comment section below. And now let's talk about the giveaway. It's a very big giveaway from Olivia Cosmetics, and I think it's a great chance for all you beginners out there to win the products for free. They're not giving 2-3 products, but an entire hamper from Olivia Cosmetics. And yeah, the details I'll be just linking down in the description box below. All you have to do is visit my Instagram channel, and that's it. Follow the steps out there. Do participate in the giveaway. Do like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to hit the bell icon if you want me to do more such videos and be updated about it. So yeah, that's it. Bye. I love you.